Hello everyone, this is one I've just done for my Patreons. So I'll just whip one up for you on here now on YouTube. Hey, so you know, something like what we do. Now what can I, oh wait a minute, that's water, yeah, paint, yeah, everything here. Have we got everything? Yeah, well, I'll try my best now then. I'll have to be careful. This brush will do for a starter. Okay, I'll start with a bit of a raw sienna path, up to this here. There's a raw sienna path going up to that little cottage there. Now they may be carrying on round. I better put the cottage in first of all now. So I'll put the cottage in. So there's the cottage. Now this, we'll just go past here. Like that, and then we'll go to the next up here. We've got to take a cross there first. We'll just bring the path across there. And that'll go to there and then go across that, right to there. Then we'll have a cottage here. There, that will have a path to it there, and we'll put a shed here. Now, this one just goes up here. Was around like that, and then that's it. And that's you. That's your painting. Okay, so now we'll get our you can put what you want on the sides of your cottage in colour, you know. Nothing there. I'll put a little bit of, I was thinking a bit of a purple, but it's so isn't it purple? Everybody uses that. So I'll just put a little bit of brown into it. Just so it won't be purple. So we've got that up to there, don't, haven't we? Eh? So we could put our walls in, couldn't we, while we're at it? Yeah. That'd be more bluer than that. Yeah, darker than that. There's one wall. We don't need any there. We'll have to have a wall in, don't we? I just want it, yeah. Just there. To there. Now we've got our floppy brush. Now that's floppy. Now this green, shall we have it going lighter as we go to the top? We'll start off with our lemon, but you can use card yellow and a bit of Windsor. Get your strong green if you want to start with that. Okay. And then add your burnt umber or whatever you want with it. This is not the floppy brush, is it? That's a floppy brush. And that, so we'll leave that. I like a big floppy brush, you see. Okay, so now we have to stick to this this green. That's the trouble. If you get it on, you know, quick. Okay, we can pour a little bit of lemon, a little bit of paint grey, a little bit of raw sienna. I don't know whether that's that colour there. We'll see how far away from it is. But it's near enough, isn't it? Now we'll pour a little bit of brown in it. And we'll bring this in as a shade out of it. Okay, now that big patch of green at back, bit of lemon, raw sienna, Windsor blue, plenty mix, a good mix. There's a burr area there, you know, when you start using, you see how quickly it eats it up. See, I'm mixing a big pot. So we'll just bring it in here. Okay. Make sure we don't get any runs again like we did last time. And there we are. Oh, we have this bit here, haven't we? Now, dry that off again. Looking at them, the green though, you'd say it was summertime. Now I've got in summertime the shades from the clouds, if you have any clouds, will be strong and dark, won't they? So let's make sure. Plenty. Now let's have a see if it's strong. Oh yeah. Ah, bit there from that and a bit of around here. It's really warm in here. I'm wondering why it's drying so quick. Now it's summer, strong shades and dark trees. I thought that would be dark, but it's not. Just put this, finish this wall off. No, it's nothing special, is it? So get your brushes out and have a go. I'm just doing the finishing touches. Just now, I'm going to now, the thing is, this last piece. At the top here, the main bit, now we'll have to put, tell you what, we must clean the pallet out before we start with this one, because it's all making critical these two colours for me. Oops, did that. I'm looking at this area as well. It'll have to be a no, I think I'll risk it at this. Are we ready? Oh, a bit stronger. Scared of running out. There we are. That same grey colour. Okay. It's one you could practice there, isn't it? Like I'm giving my Patreons. should it have a white one? Well, I hope you like that one. Don't forget to subscribe. If you subscribe and I get enough, I get a little bit of something, so it helps me to do more for you.